This girl has survived an explosion. She's on the top.
Sweet.